Wendy Hilliard has a report from the floor. Wendy?
Thank you, Greg. I spoke with Jackie Fai, who is the president of the Women's Technical Committee for the FIGR, Federation of International Gymnastics. She's from the United States. Now, I spoke with Jackie because every 4 years before the Olympic Games, the vote comes up of whether to keep the compulsory program in the Olympics. As you can see, the compulsory program consists of everyone performing the same routines, and the vote always comes up because there are always some countries who want to do away with compulsories for the fact that if they didn't have compulsories, they'd often score higher and win more medals. Jackie said that the vote was overwhelmingly in favor of keeping compulsories. Only about 5 countries on both the men's and women's side voted against it. Two of the countries that always vote against it is Romania and Italy, mainly because they're just on the edge, and without compulsories, they often could win more medals. Now, in favor of keeping the compulsories, the FIG says that compulsories are needed because they need a standard of measure that's a lot more even and a little bit less subjective than the optional routines. Besides that, the compulsories also contribute to the making sure that the injuries are not as severe as artistic gymnastics has a problem with, severe injuries, and the training that's needed to perform compulsories will help prevent that. In Jackie's words, she said it was very important that you have the compulsory program for the level of gymnastics so that it would not end up looking like a circus.
All right, Wendy. Thank you. We're going to return now to Jana Gunther on the floor in her compulsory exercise. Gunther from Germany competed in the Goodwill Games in Seattle and has in the World Championships in Indianapolis and was 71st in the individual all-around.
The thing I like about this compulsory floor exercise is it tests all kinds of skills of a gymnast, and that's what the compulsories are meant to do.
I think one of the concerns of the International Gymnastics Federation is that, as Wendy said, that if they choose to eliminate the compulsories, then gymnasts can hide weaknesses. Compulsories here, you have to do the exact routine that's prescribed. If you have a weakness, you can't hide it. You simply have to do that skill and struggle with it. And we think that you'll have a more complete gymnast if you retain and keep the compulsories. Even though they may not be as exciting for the crowd, they're still very important for the development of the sport.